raise a melody. I raise a hallelujah. Heaven comes to fight for me. I'm gonna sing in the middle of the storm. Of me, I raise a hallelujah. I will watch the darkness flee. I raise a hallelujah in the middle of the mystery. Thank you, alive. That's what makes all the difference, and we will not be ashamed to proclaim your name, the name out loud of the risen King. Hallelujah. Let every heart, let every ear hear the name of Jesus, the saving one, the risen King. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes. Holy Spirit, come. Holy Spirit, come. Holy Spirit, come. Feel the air, be released into the air, be released into the air, be released. Rise up in us, Holy Spirit, rise up in us, Holy Spirit. Where we are weak, please make us strong, be strong. Where we are weak, entwine your strength in our will, so that when we are weak, we are strong. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you that in those moments your spirit will rise within us to sing a hallelujah in the presence of our enemies. Thank you. You keep us going, Lord. You keep us going. You keep us going. Hallelujah. Do it again. See, do it again. Yes. We'll see you do it again.
I believe
I'll see you do it again. You made a way where there was no way, and I believe I'll see you do it again. I've seen you move, you move the mountains, and I believe I'll see. See you do it again. reminded, the father reminded of Moses. Moses and where he parted the sea. Throughout history, you've made a way where there seems to be no way. Faith pleases you, our Father. Faith enables those mountains to move. Faith enables your spirit to be released because we believe in you. How can you move if we don't believe? Father God, how can you move if we don't believe? So spirit of faith, be released. To believe. See you do it again. Spirit of faith, be released. Spirit of belief. Released.
Start before the beginning of time. You, with no point of reference, you spoke to the dark and fleshed out the wonder of light. And as you speak, 100 billion galaxies are born in the vapor of your breath. Planets form. If the stars were made to worship, so will I. I can see your heart in everything you've made. Every burning star, a signal fire of grace. if creation sings your praises, so will I. God of your promise, you don't speak in vain, no syllable empty your void.
That's right, Lord. That's right, Father. Hallelujah.
For once you have spoken, all nature and science follow the sound of your voice. As you speak, Lord, 100 billion creatures catch your breath, evolving in pursuit of what you said.
Yes.
If it all reveals your nature, so will I. I can see your heart in everything you say. Every painted sky, a canvas of your grace. If creation still obeys you, so will I. So will I. The stars were made to worship, so will I. If the mountains bow in reverence, so will I. If the oceans roar your greatness, so will I. For if everything exists to lift you high, so will I. And if the wind goes where you send it, so will I. If the rocks cry out in silence, so will I. If the sum of all our praises still falls shy, then we'll sing 100 billion times again. As you speak, Jesus, 100 billion galaxies are born. Wow, in the vapor of your breath, the planets form. If the stars were made to worship, so will I. I can see your heart in everything you've made. Every burning star, a signal fire of grace. If creation sings your praises, so will I. God of salvation, you chased down my heart through all of my failure and pride. On a hill you created the light of the world, abandoned in darkness to die. And as you speak, 100 billion failures disappear. Where you lost your life so I could find it here. If you left the grave behind you, so will I. I can see your heart in everything you've done. Every heart designed in a work of art called love.
If you gladly chose surrender, so will I. I can see your heart 8 billion different ways. Every precious one, the child you died to save. You gave your life to love them, so will I. Like you would again. 100 billion times. But what measure could amount to your desire for everyone? You're the one who never leaves, the one behind. And as you speak, galaxies are born in the vapor of your breath. The planets form. Wow. If the stars were made to worship, so will I. Yes. I can see your heart in everything you've made. Every burning star, a signal fire of grace. Wow. If creation sings your praises, so will I. I can see your heart 8 billion different ways. Every precious one, a child you died to save. If you gave your life to love them, so will I. If you gave your life to love them, so will I. Yes, Lord. Like you were again, 8 billion times, 100 billion times, because your love is infinite. Your love is infinite. Whew. presence. Holy Spirit, the Father, Spirit of Jesus, thank you for your presence. Thank you for the presence of angels. Oh, thank you for your presence. Released out into the atmosphere. Touching me deep. What a song that was. We've just sung. What incredible words as we consider the handiwork of God, our Creator. See his heart in everything he's made. Every burning star, a signal, fire of grace. Let's visualize that. Signal fires go up. It's a signal fire from God, of grace, of his love. And if creation sings his praises and is obedient, and my God, so will I be.
Not the phone fall. Sweet scent of heaven. Hallelujah.
Sweet Rose Sharon, bloom just for me. Lily of the valley, majesty. Sweet scent of heaven, fall on me.
just for me. Sweet rose of Sharon, bloom just for me. Lily of the valley, your majesty. Dear Father, that Jesus, Father, remind you of Song of Solomon, and the relationship the bride has with the bridegroom, and the bridegroom has with the bride. Father, you know that's what this next verse is about. Father, help all the men out there, Lord, all of your sons, or those, Lord, who find the concept of you as bridegroom a bit difficult, especially when we think of Song of Solomon. I'm going to sing this now, Lord. You stand by the wall at the back of my house. You stand you lean against the wall of our house. You lean against the wall at the back of our house. You look through me.
leaning against the wall at the back of our house. Ooh. You look through the window lovingly. You
gaze through the lattice at me. At me. Give ear, all you peoples, give ear. Give ear, inhabitants of earth, give ear. The heavens, they tell of God's glory. Night after night, they reveal knowledge. Stars, yet their voice has been heard throughout the earth. Their words to the ends of the world. Yet there is no speech. The world.
sunset and back again to sunrise, melting hearts, scorching deserts, warming hearts, melting ice. Have faith in the Son of God, it cries. There is no speech, no words from the stars, yet their voice has been heard throughout the earth. There was to the surround me with a song of deliverance from my enemies, till all my fears are gone. You unravel me with a melody, Jesus. You surround me with a song, my Father, Father, of deliverance from my enemies, till all my fears are gone. Father, I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I am no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I declare I am a child of God, filled with your love, walking in your spirit of love, where there's no fear, only love. From my mother's womb, you have chosen me, that's the truth. Love has called my name, say, I've been born again to your family. Your blood flows through my veins. From my mother's womb, you have chosen me. Love has called my name, Tracy. I've been born again into your family. Your blood flows through my veins. Your blood, Jesus, your blood that speaks a better word. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I am no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I am no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I am no longer a slave to fear. Hallelujah. I am a child of God. You split the sea so I could walk right through it. My fears are drowned in perfect love. You rescued me and I will stand and sing. I am a child of God. You split the sea so I could walk right through it. My fears are drowned in perfect love. You rescued me and I will stand and sing. I am a child of God. I am a child of God. I am a child of God. Sing with me. I am a child of God. split the sea. So I could walk right through it.
Wow.
My fears are drowned in perfect love.
Father, Father God, I want to declare that you are splitting the sea, parting those waves right now. I declare that, God, that's been a theme that has come up in my time with you now. In songs at the beginning, I had a strong indication of Moses as we've been singing. Do it again. Do it again. We declare you're going to do it again. We declare you are the God who makes a way where there seems to be no way. For those who put their trust in you, you make a way where there seems to be no way. Make a way, Father, for where there seems to be no way, to help those, help people to believe you, in you as well. I want to declare that that's what you are going to do. That that is your heart. And we're expectant. We, your people, your children, are expectant.
Mountains again. Watch to see what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna split that sea so you can walk right through it. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Your promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness, faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence. Yes, Lord. Your promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness, faithfulness. We're
still.